I've heard WS.
Right.
There's actually a little form there that they can fill out.
Right, that you can just input right on.
I've heard WS.
You can make changes online yourself.
Yep.
I'm not sure how, if somebody, yeah, wants on the directory that doesn't have the capability to do that online. I'm not sure if we've had a, if a resident doesn't have a computer to, and wants to be on it in the directory.
Well, we've advertised it in the hyper and we send out emails, several emails at various times. And I think we published her email as well as the website.
And it's in the board minutes and the HPCC minutes.
So we have, we need to make another big push and then just cut it off at some point.
Yeah, and right now, that's one of the things we discussed was cutting it off at the next September meeting. Just kind of throwing out a deadline to try to get as many people as possible to update it. It's not a hard deadline, obviously we can always update it later on. Is there anything else on that? I think that was it. So yeah, moving on, request for volunteers to bring refreshments to the August 2014. Amanda Richards and Susan Sad volunteered, and Chris brought a wonderful looking peach cobbler back there.
And the cookies, cookies, such a wind of the
And then a reminder, next board meeting is Monday, September 15th, 2014.
7 or 6 or?
7.
7 p.m., yeah. Last thing on the agenda is a motion. Go ahead.
This one's going to be talked about October 5th. And it would be too late by the September 15th board meeting to mention this, so I'm just bringing it up now.
Okay.
If you don't want to serve Kool-Aid, which I don't think goes over too well, but I hope it does. I have tried before, but we just certain events that have mine, or whatever. And it's always possible, we can do it, but it has to go to the fire department. And it would take at least 2 months to get
really?
Permission. So okay. That would have to be asked. We have to request through them immediately if we want. I'm not saying that we should serve beer, but that kind of goes with it.
It was kind of an idea that just came up that got floated. I thought that, you know, because in that month around the late part of September, early October, there's not a whole